Hey there, in this quick tutorial, I will be showing you how to convert normal image into an amazing 3D Red-Cyan image in Photoshop. As shown on the screen, let's get started. Import the image into Photoshop, go to the selection tool and select lasso tool. Now select the part of the image which you will feel it is near to you. Create a new layer by clicking on this button. Keeping the new layer selected, click on the color selector and pick the white color. Now holding Alt key, press Backspace. This will create a white image on new layer. Now hide layer which we just created. Click on the main image and now select the part which is further away from you. You can use any selection tool depending upon the type of the image. Again create a new layer. Go to the color selection menu and pick the gray color, about this one. Holding Alt key, press Backspace. Make sure you selected the new layer which you just created. This will create one more image on new layer. Hide the layer and select the main image. Now select all by pressing Ctrl and A. Create one more layer. This time pick the black color. Holding Alt key, press Backspace. Now unhide all the layers which we just created. Merge all the layers. Now go to Filter menu and select the Gaussian blur inside the blur menu. Keep the radius to be 10 pixels. Click OK. Now save the image. Give name to the file. I am naming it as display. Save the file as PSD. Click on OK. Now hide the merged layer as we don't need it anymore. Now right-click on the main image and duplicate it. Duplicate the image one more time. Rename the upper layer as red and the second layer as cyan. You can name it as you want. Select the red layer, go to Filter tab, hover over Distort and select Displace. This will pop up a tab. Change the horizontal scale anywhere between 5 to 10 depending upon the image. You can play with it and see the effect. I am keeping it to 10. Set vertical scale to 0. Keep all the setting as it is and click on OK. Now locate the saved file which we just created. Click Open. This is how displays will work. You can see the image is slightly displaced. Now click on the right corner of the red layer. This will pop up the layer style menu. Now uncheck the red channel. This will make the image to be fully red in color. Click OK. Click on right corner of the cyan layer. This time keep the red channel checked. Uncheck the green and blue channel. You can see the layer becomes cyan in color. Click on OK. This is the final 3D Red-Cyan image. Use 3D Red-Cyan glasses to check effect. Hope you enjoyed creating your 3D Red-Cyan image. Please give the video a like and subscribe the channel for more tutorials. See you in the next video.